Recommendations for people I should chat up? The gentleman over there is Baron Tegan of Ferel,
Tegan!
Younger brother of the Tegan! Isle of Redcliffe. And of course, there's Lord Cyril, Duke Prosper's son.
Who are the worst in the crowd?
Do you see the two young ladies over there? That's Babette and Fifi de Lancey, daughters of the Comte de Lancey. Don't make eye contact. You'll thank me later.
I get the feeling that everyone here is a moment away from tearing each other apart.
Don't get between the Comtesse de Lancey and the wine, or we will certainly see bloodshed.
We should probably go mingle a bit more.
Sorry, Elegant. Places to go, canapes to eat. You know how it is.
Tegan! Who is this woman, Tegan? But what if Isolde? What if she was at the party? And when you're talking to Tegan, what if? I'm like, oh, it's not gonna
Is that the champion of Kirkwall?
Tell me that's not Isolde sitting there. Tell me that is not. Tell me, no. It's not. I'm not getting my hopes up.
Champion, it's good to see you again. I'm sure you don't remember me. We met when King Alistair made his trip to Kirkwall. I'm Ban Tegan Gerin.
You think I often intervene between Meredith and foreign heads of state? Wait, actually, yes, that's pretty normal for me.
You remind me a great deal of someone I once knew.
Who is this woman, Tegan?
I beg your pardon. Isolde, this is the champion of Kirkwall. Hawk, allow me to present our lesser Isolde.
Tegan, I must speak with you right now about the horrible thing Dulcy de Lancey said.
Of course. Please, excuse me, Messire Hawk. A pleasure to meet you. If you speak to Ban Perrin, I don't advise you to bring up the Chantry or knickers. Perrin, stop talking. You're making my head hurt.
I love Bioware so much. That was a dream come true. It happened. My dream. How did they know?